नमस्कार। पश्चिम सिक्किमको डिस्ट्रिक्ट अस्पताल गेजिङमा नयाँ COVID-19 ल्याब स्थापना गरिएको छ। यस ल्याबको उद्घाटन 28 अगस्तको दिन राज्यका मुख्यमन्त्री श्री पिएस गोलेले गर्नुहुनेछ। नयाँ COVID-19 ल्याबमा 4 ट्रुनेट मसिन र बायोसेफ्टी क्याबिनेट इन्स्टल गरिएको छ। COVID-19 ल्याबबारे अझ थप जानकारी दिइरहेका छन् वेस्ट डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर कर्मा आर बम्पोले।
डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन वेस्ट सिक्किम इज इन द प्रोसेस अफ सेटिङ अप COVID-19 टेस्टिङ ल्याब एट डिस्ट्रिक्ट हस्पिटल ग्यालसिङ अन्डर द डाइरेक्टिभ्स अफ द अनरेबल चिफ मिनिस्टर अफ सिक्किम हु हेज डाइरेक्टेड द्याट अल हेल्थ केयर सिस्टम्स इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट शुड बी सेल्फ सफिसियन्ट। वी फेल द्याट COVID-19 टेस्टिङ शुड बी डन इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट इटसेल्फ। सो अन्डर द इनिसिएटिभ वी हेड सबमिटेड अ प्रोजेक्ट टु नीति आयोग and Niti Aayog had approved the project, so we were able to procure 4 TrueNAT machines under that particular project. The Honorable Chief Minister of Sikkim also provided funds for procuring a biosafety cabinet. So through the funds provided by the state as well as through funds from Niti Aayog, we are able to set up a COVID-19 testing laboratory which will have 4 TrueNAT machines and a biosafety cabinet. So in the near future, all the COVID-19 testing can be done within the district itself. So this will not only save time as well as give us early results, but also sometimes during the monsoons when the roads get blocked, we'll be able to test the samples through TrueNAT in the district itself. So this will also help us in the early detection of COVID-19. As well as it will make the district self-sufficient in fighting this particular pandemic. And we would again like to thank